I'm Brad Burkhart, and I'm here with the esteemed Randy Schwartzberg, and I'm going to do the Ice Bucket Challenge for ALS, and this is in response to a number of call-outs. So I'm going to call out the Apopka football team, including the coaching staff and the athletic trainers.
All right, well, and thank you. I believe this may be the first Ice Bucket Challenge for ALS done in an actual operating room where we work, the best surgery center there is. And I've got a few call-outs. One will be the Oviedo High School athletic training staff. I don't believe they've done that, so that's number one. Number two, Dr. Mike Riggenbach, and there's some congratulations there because he just passed his boards, we understand. Not that we didn't think he would, we knew he would. And so we're calling him out. He's an Ohio State Buckeye fan, so I'm going to give him till after the game on Saturday. And to really temper that a little bit, because that's a problem for me, I'm going to call out for the Ice Bucket Challenge University of Michigan head coach Brady Hoke. So, coach, you have until after the game this weekend so you can get the team ready. All right? Let's do it. Let's do it. Anybody got an ice bucket?
I would donate $100 to the Orlando Orthopedic Foundation. So here you guys go. Thanks.